finally, we go to Palm Beach Gardens tonight. Two-time Australian Open champion Johan Kriek holding his annual Elite Tennis Summer Camp. Players from age 3 to 15 sharpening their tennis skills, and who better to learn from than a guy who won 374 times in his professional career. For Kriek, being able to help mold these kids into future champions is something he takes a lot of pride in.
Well, that's one of my sweet spots. I mean, obviously, seeing kids over, say, 3 to 6 months a year really change their game is wonderful. So it's a great thing for me to do that. It's just fun. For me, it's giving back, it's working hard, and I love to do that.